South Korea is on course to become the first in Asia to sign an FTA with Israel. The National Assembly's Foreign Affairs Committee passed a bill that approves the ratification of the trade deal. Once given final approval at a plenary session and subsequently at a cabinet meeting, Seoul will be exporting automobiles and parts with zero tariffs. Also passed during the meeting, a separate bill that approves the ratification of an FTA with Cambodia that eliminates import tariffs for agricultural products.